Listening to audio in Tarkov is so important. I was running up to the Chekhanaya apartment building when I heard footsteps inside. While I was going in the building, I heard him use painkillers, so I quickly pushed him because I knew he wouldn't have his gun out. And now you know why.